Hey guys, okay, so I haven't talked to you guys all day. I apologize, I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on with me. But it's time for me to clock out because it's 3:30. And I know what you may be thinking. And what that may be is, Shayla, don't you have class at 3:30? Why, yes. Yes, Golden Nugs, I do have class at 3:30. Why am I late, Golden Nugs? Because this morning, my brightness up on my camera, but in fully, so I turned it up so when I was in there it looked nice, and now I gotta turn it back down so that way it looks normal. But so yes, I do have class at 3:30, guys, but I came to work early this morning, so I was trying to make up for that. Like, I don't think I clocked in to work until 8:27, so I was like, I might as well be late for class so I can make up that money, you know, that money. We got to get that money. But okay, so I just got done watching Jamie and Nikki's vlog. You know how that goes. I'm so bored. It feels amazing out here. Like, I am so glad that spring or whatever is supposed to happen. But I heard it's supposed to snow on Friday. Virginia weather makes no sense to no one. If you are not from Virginia and you come to Virginia, pack everything. Literally sweaters, shorts, everything, because it can go from 13 degrees outside to 76 degrees within hours of each other. But yeah, I'm so tired. Y'all got some stuff in my throat because I don't feel well. But I have a jacket in my bag. Don't think like, oh, she's just walking around with no jacket on. No, I have a jacket, it's in my backpack. That's about it. Right, bye.
Henson.
Teddy.
Yeah, Teddy. Boy, Teddy funny.
I just see Rick. That's all I
see. Yo, look at campus.
Hey, right, really just walked up.
All that at work.
Alright, Ron.
Boos.
Hey.
Oh, y'all think y'all cute?
Teddy walked up to a girl, was like, he felt on her dress. She was like, what the fuck? He was just like, I just wanted to know what material it was. I'm like, bro, you can't just walk up to any girl or have they ass.
That's partially trying, smooth on the low.
It's smooth. No, this nigga,
right.
He was,
know what material that was.
No, he was like, is it silk? Because it looked like you could swim in it. Like, what is it? I'm like, what the fuck wrong with you? You can't just do that. But she started laughing and walking away. Like, that's
she
not okay.
Was digging him.
See?
Different game works for everybody.
Guys, that feels good outside.
Okay, check this out.
And Rick, it's
see,
legit everybody on campus.
No, but thing, you probably would've. I can't remember that. Exactly. I definitely would've got slapped.
I would've got slapped.
But it's not really about the game per se. It's more the fact that if Shardy even like considers you attractive. Cause I don't care what no female says. If a nigga does something, just
never been late for class and just not care. That's me right now. Oh, that's me. I'm late, but I don't care. So interested. Hey, Ra.
How long have you been over there?
He's letting us out. Look at him.
Yeah.
I'm so excited about Dr. Moore. He's the best professor around.
What
you going to big store for?
Some juice.
Oh, girl, I'm going with you. Now we're going to the bookstore.
I don't know.
This is my new group, guys. Look at us. She looks so pretty.
That's awesome.
Aww. I hope when I get pregnant, I look that pretty.
I cannot.
Apple day, keep the doctor away.
That's your first apple.
Well, you get out of class early.
Doing Friday,
but you don't have anything to do.
Doing Friday.
Am I doing Friday?
The life you live, man. The life you live.
You know, we got a writer.
But
So I'm tired of waiting for my class or whatever, and I know I'm doing something bad because I know that I'm about to go over here and get a smoothie, and then I'm be like, oh, I should go check this out and this out and this out and this out and this out. But we about to go get a smoothie from Tropical Smoothie just because it's nothing else for us to do if we're just being honest with each other. So there's no reason for us to sit here, and I've been having a craving for one for the last like couple of days, and I think it's happy hour. If it's not, that'd be real messed up. Like, I would be so upset if it was not happy hour and I drove all the way over there. Mind you, it's like, what time is it? It's 4:23 now. It shouldn't take me no more than 10 minutes to get to my car and then 10 minutes to get there. So I should, by chance, already be there. I'll hit you guys back when I get there. I was sitting here thinking that I didn't have to go to my room, right? Because I thought I had everything on me. Why is my card and all that other important stuff in my room? Great job, Shayla. So now I gotta go to my room. So we have to incorporate time for me to get to my room. But I'm already by Gateway. Isn't that pretty? But literally my car is right there. Like, y'all can't see it, but literally it's right there. Like, all I have to do is take my keys out and drive my booty over, well, walk my booty over. That's not how they look like a hospital. Like, don't you feel like you about to go look at somebody die? Like, look at those editing skills. You know, we're on our way to go see Grandpa George. Like, this looks so scary. I'm really okay about it.
Yep.
You miss me?
Can't wait till you get here.
You miss me, Mommy?
Can't wait for you to get here.
What are we gonna do, girl?
I don't know. You're gonna get your hair done, honey. That's $200. That's enough right there.
I gotta get my braids.
I know you're glad.
How'd the Kira's hair turn out today?
I don't know. I haven't talked to him. I haven't talked to any of them.
I'll text her.
Yeah,
she may
just send you a picture.
I'm so being class right now. We're at a tropical smoothie. I'm getting myself a smoothie because I've been craving one. I'm probably gonna get one again tomorrow. I swear to you, watch people's recipes, you crave the weirdest things. Like, you crave things you shouldn't crave. And I've never craved tropical smoothies the way I've passed since I watched the girls walk. I just had to have it, so here I am getting it. All she had to do was mention it. Like, word of mouth is legit. Legit. Cause now, like, I'm like, dang, I want tropical smoothie too, or I want a smoothie too. If you don't know tropical smoothies are worldwide. Good question for tomorrow, but okay, bye. I'll get back on here when I get my smoothie and it'd be like delicious. Delicious. I'm getting a pimple. Do you see this? Over life right now, but. Okay, so I got my smoothie. I got a blueberry bliss. I'm gonna come back tomorrow, I'm getting strawberry limeade. I've already decided. Like, let's just be honest. I'm just keep getting smoothies, like. This is why I have to bring my Nutribullet back with me when I come back from spring break, because I love myself some smoothies. And if I got my Nutribullet, I can make my own smoothies for like so much fraction of the price. But I feel like this is not sweet enough, but I wasn't gonna ask her to make it again. All right, I'm late for class too. Class started at 5 o'clock. And it's like 5:15, so I probably won't make it there until 5:30. I was thinking about, so I was sitting here eating my smoothie. I just made a whole U-turn in the middle of the street. in the middle of the street because my smoothie, like, I was like, okay, I'll let it slide, whatever. I just really wanted a smoothie. Maybe my taste buds was just too hyped for, you know? But then I'm sitting there and I'm sipping, and I'm like, this tastes like water, like colored water. No, we going back, and we about to go take the smoothie back. Like, that don't make no sense. I ain't paid $6 for water. Not no colored water, anyway. So I carried it back, and I got another one. Because, literally,
hold on.
Guys, y'all could have tasted that. Y'all been like, that's straight water. With like a hint of banana. This one's not water, though. So... But the lady had, like, she had attitude, but she didn't make the smoothie, and I wasn't mad. I was just like, this just tastes like water. Like, you know, I paid $5. I wanted it to taste like a smoothie material, you know what I mean? Like, it ain't that hard to put some stuff in a blender and not put so much ice that it tastes like freaking water. But, so I got my smoothie. But literally, when I get back to my house, I'm putting my Nutribullet in my car so that way I can bring it back to school with me. The world. This girl almost pulled out in front of me like she did not see me. So now I'm extra late to class, like 5:22. Late. But this is so worth it. I don't know what she did. She could have possibly just threw my smoothie right back in the blender and added extra banana and some extra fruit. And I would have been completely happy because that one needed a whole lot of work that I wasn't willing to give. Yo, since I turned up my exposure, your girl looking nice. Like, yes, I figured out how to work the daggone camera. But yeah, so it's 5:22. And class started at 5, but it doesn't even matter because we won't get out of that hooker on time anyway. God, this is so good. Like, dive in. These three cars are all sitting in the car eating Taco Bell or Pizza Hut, whichever one they prefer to get at the time. But okay, I'll talk to you guys in a hot second. Bye. This is literally all they do. At State, all the boys just be outside. It don't matter what the weather is. Why y'all all outside playing basketball? I just lost my phone. I have no idea where it is. My backpack's on backwards. I'm just not having a great day right now. My first smoothie was disgusting. This one's great though. I can't even complain about that. But I lost my phone. Late for class, so wherever it is, I just had to leave it. Sadly, peace out, y'all.